They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Company security's banging off all over. Get a move on!
Some of this!
Take that!
My
Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Eva, let's bug.
Weak!
You're a weak chopper.
This little fish, I'm worth telling it. We're not big daddy.
Yellow, always have been. You'll be no better off with metal daddy, little fish. See you floating, Hermione.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, boyo? First time plasma's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Thank you.
fix me. Everything will work out. Just you wait.
Well, there you go. New Year's, another night alone. I'm out, and you're stuck in Hephaestus, working. Imagine my surprise. I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock. Silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly enough. What happened? I'm bleeding. Oh, God. What's happening?
That's a child down there. Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Clean it up! Clean it up!
Another way to get there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go! So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be strapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus was on you, Jerry.
Thank you. away from my patients!
Who is it? Don't you disrespect me!
A little less.
Ryan Industries Center, Grand Time, get us now.